could stand behind my barricade. Do what I'm told and be afraid to change. While isolated by the mainstream, with the current up against me. Maybe if my arms were 10 feet tall, I could finally reach that crystal ball. 'Cause I still find inside there's something braver, and I won't be the silent damnation. I will never be voiceless. My weapon of choice is I'd rather be dangerous. I won't be left defenseless. As God as my witness, I'd rather be dangerous. I'm not making conversation, but I'll state my observation.